can't kindle this, can you?
Oh.
Just messed up.
Well, now. No, unfortunately I can't kindle it, but I've still got 20 estuses from it.
That's true. Yeah, so I screwed that up. I wasted like 3 humanity for no reason. Alright, so Lord Vessel's all kindled.
Yep.
Alright, so head down into the deep blackness.
Right. Last bit of the game now then. So yeah, do I find you down in near the black then?
Alright, so basically at the moment you step out of this soot, I'm gonna leave my soul sign.
Okay.
Alright, feel free to summon me. I shall go for a walk. Don't mind me, they're just black knights on this level.
Oh yeah, what level did you say you were?
I am level 81.
Okay, I can probably go level... Actually no, that's okay, I found you. Okay, good. Summoning failed.
Alright, just keep at it.
You disappeared.
I'll probably appear in a minute. Unless I'm being invaded.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm in human form.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm being invaded.
I'm going to just go and level up a little bit, so just in case I'm invaded.
Okay. I stand no chance against this guy, because I'm just not equipped for it.
Oh damn, I can't rest at the bonfire. Damn. Okay, yeah, I think I'm being invaded as well. Oh no, I'm okay. And see, anything
Dark
else?
Spirit Akajan was vanquished. Awesome.
So you did actually win.
No, he just killed himself somehow.
Oh, okay then.
Alright. I'm leaving my summon time again.
So you got Sif, Smaug, Quelag, Soul of Hero. Almost enough.
Alright, so I've almost done it. I've left my summon sign, James.
Okay. I'll go down, get it now. Just leveled up again, so now we're the same level.
Okay. How much humanity have you got left anyway?
I have 5 items, 3 in humanities in the slot, and 4 twin humanities.
Okay. So we've got plenty of chances to kill Gwyn now.
Yep.
I'm less worried about Gwyn, to be honest with you, than I was about the 4 kings.
Yeah, I can understand. Well,
the 4 kings are, you know, to be honest, the 4 kings have been the bane of my existence through most of my playthroughs.
Mm.
I think it's just that my characters don't have enough health, because that is the easiest I've ever beaten them.
Right, like that, the easiest you've ever beaten the Bed of Chaos.
Yes, actually. That is stupidly easy.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Though to be fair, I do think I'm making this game a little bit easier for you.
Yes. Well, I'm sure it works both ways.
Yeah. Having someone around will always help, because even if it's just distracting enemies.
Yeah.
But they will almost always do some damage, to be honest. It's a nice mechanic, though, that bosses gain health.
Just so it makes it a little bit harder, so it's not too easy.
Yeah. So you have 20 Estus, right?
Yes, I do.
Excellent.
I put on the gold covetous serpent ring as well, just in case we see anything good from these guys.
Oh, there will be. Potentially.
Black Knight Greatsword.
Yep.
There we go. Where is he?
So yeah, this is the kiln of the first flame. This is where the first flame happened. The other thing is, doesn't it look awfully man-made to you?
Yeah. Doesn't look too natural.
So if the gods didn't make it, who made it? Interesting question.
Well, there were gods before the gods, though.
Yeah, well, the gods aren't actually gods. They're just other beings that just happen to be more powerful than us.
Yeah.
Gotcha. I love the cheeky just hitting you guys. Alright, we got this. We got this. Come on, James.
Right, what about, no, I just don't wanna, no.
I don't have to rescue my girlfriend from the sofa.
We're almost done. Almost done.
It's okay, she understands Dark Souls.
Yes, it's okay, she's a player.
It's okay, it's fine. Ooh.
Black Knight Great Axe.
Totally worth it.
I suppose I'll get a halberd from this guy. It seems like it's 100% drops.
It's not 100% drop, but it's Serpent Ring helps.
Oh yeah, I'll say.
You can't lock onto this guy for some reason.
He's dead.
Oh, okay. Did you get anything?
I got a Blue Titanite.
Okay. Yeah, the upgrade items are 100% drop.
Okay. Try jumping. Well, I'm sure that could be useful. Let's try it.
No. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah. Okay, don't hang up.
Yeah, that was said a little late, but that's okay.
Alright, I'll be there in a second. Just switching.
That's fine. Grins, I'm looking at you, basically. Grin, stop it. Don't be mean.
Look, I can stagger him. You want to know something really, really hilarious?
What?
You can parry him.
That's interesting. I don't think I don't think I'd try it, but that's quite interesting. Are you okay?
Yeah, I might need a bit of healing.
Quite interesting music. For this boss.
I love the
battle.
Whole Dark Souls music score, actually.
It's not battle music. It sounds more like sad music.
Well, it is sad in a way, because there's really no reason for Gwyn to die.
I'm surprised there... Oh, ow. I'm surprised there wasn't a cutscene for him, though.
Come back here. Yeah. Just recommend, actually, because it's a rather odd boss, because the humanity of him is very... or the mortality, I don't spell a word, is kind of apparent, because he staggers. Look. Stagger. Ow. My puny attempts to dodge. To block instead. Come here. There we go!
There's Gwyn.
That's the game. Well done, James. You can play Dark Souls.
Yep, all under, what was it, 3 weeks?